remain runners in the corners. Line to right field. That'll score the runner from third. Kalika's going to try and go first to third. That is to them. Five runs being the threshold between first and second, and a base hit for Angelo Armenta. The first base hit of the afternoon. He's going to have a base hit between first and second. The dive from Muno is largely point. Runners on second and third. Drops down a bunch. A suicide squeeze, and that's going to score the run. Records has no play. The bouncer to first is late. The run is in, and David Edson pulls a rabbit out of it. Night before, that went 2-for-4. Driven to left and crushed. You can say goodbye. Timmy Robinson puts USC in front with a laser of a shot to left field. Take your trot, Timmy. That one was huge. With the 1-2 to Ramirez, inside and low. Delayed steal from Armenta. The throw down to second base is high. He's in safe under the tang, and Armenta swipes second to go for USC. Record back to the plate. Poke to first and second. It's going to be a base hit, a little squirter. They're waving in Armenta. The throw from right field from Gradford gets cut off, and it's an RBI single for A.J. Ramirez. He pokes a little roller between first and second. Works the 3-2 count. Back into his wind, the 2-2 to Robinson. Lifted to left. He might have another one. Going back is Frederick. He's at the warning track. He's got no shot as Timmy Robinson goes around the bases for a second time this afternoon. He liked it so much the first time, he figured why not do it again. The fifth of the season for Timmy Robinson, and it's 6-2 USC. Timmy Robinson, how do you feel today? The caught stealing play poked into left field. It'll be a base hit for Southall. So the Trojans have a hit parade going in the truest sense of the term. Back-to-back base hits as Southall is on for the second time this afternoon. There goes the runner from first at Southall in a straight steal. The throw is going to be wide, and he's going to have it swiped. The ball ends up in center field, but Southall will be content with one runs batted in. Ripped to third. It'll be backhanded by Clark. Robs him of a hit on to first. The throw is low. It gets away. Everyone's going to be safe. Ramirez will head to second, though Martinez leads the Trojans. That's lined towards right center. It's going to be a base hit. One run comes in. They're going to wave Ramirez in. The throw is just cut off as Martinez cruises into second. A 2-0 Pesa. Lifted to center. It's going to stay in play as Kalika's on the run. It should score the runner from third, however. Tagging and moving up is Edson. He'll come across to score easily. Kariski into his wind as 1-0 pitch. Popped up towards center. This could do it in shallow left center. It'll be Robinson on the call. He squeezes it, and that does it. USC snaps the 9-game winning streak of UCSB. They salvage 1-of-3 and take the Saturday cap by a count of 9-5. Joe Navalon gets his first win as a USC Trojan as the Trojans net 9 runs on 14 hits. For the Gauchos, they score 5 on 10.